come back here. Come over here. Oh no, something here, I think. Oh no, we're going backwards, never mind, ignore that. Yeah! Back to pass. Whoop dee! Dancing to Skrillex. Shit. Went, yeah. Let me take a selfie. Do. Let me take a selfie. Let me take a selfie. Kind of stupid, ain't it? Oh, this is part of the demo, isn't it? Okay, then. You ripped him a new one. Thank you.
stepper next time.
Let's not do that again.
Piece of shit.
Let's not.
That's gotta be it!
Yeah, no shit! Lit up like it's fucking Christmas down there. Somebody got the power going.
Ellie, I told you she made it. Come on!
Yeah.
It down. As long as we're on this side of that wall, we're sitting ducks. She's in there.
Well, we're not getting in through the front door.
Hey, what? Let's get one thing straight, Clark. We came to this frozen shithole to stop the markers. Not you or your obsession with Ellie is gonna get in my way. You got that?
I know I'm doing this.
Oh, goddammit, I've done it again.
Let's get this lift powered.
I forgot about my green tea again.
Any luck? Everyone will be waiting for us past the gates.
What the hell do these do?
Come on. I think I see a way over the gate. Ellie? Are you there?
Not this again.
Ellie. Can you hear me?
Isaac! Oh my God, he's alive?
And Carver?
Hey, Captain.
Ellie, oh, so good to hear your voice.
How did you make it? The ship, we thought you were dead.
I followed your trail.
Ship, we thought you were dead.
You guys all right?
Yeah, for the most part. I can't believe you're both alive.
Bitch, get off the D.
We're in Central Command.
We'll get there as fast as we can.
Come on, Chase. Come on, you can make it.
Are you serious? Are you taking the piss? Fuck's sake.
Absolutely bollocks.
Closed it. Heavy standard frame. Really fat shit.
Good to see you made it, Isaac. You know, maybe we should give you two some time alone, huh?
What the hell does that mean?
It means, for someone who's in the past, you're awfully glad to see him.
We need him. This mission needs
him. We need him or you need him?
You got something to say to me, Captain?
Stop! Just stop! We need to shut down that damn machine and we don't even know where it is yet.
I do. I mean, I think I know how to find it. What? I've been digging through what's left of the research notes, and
I thought all that stuff was destroyed.
Well, computer data, yes. But the written logs discuss a signal tracking experiment that pinpointed the machine's exact location. Well, I think if we repeat it, we can do the same. But it's at the other end of the complex.
Yeah, fine. Fine, let's have a look. I could use a change of scenery.
He's a real ass.
Uh-huh.
You know that?
What else?
Thank you.
No, sir. I prefer cognac myself. Probably a big cliche, but you can't beat it with a nice cigar.
Hey, wait for Isaac. Isaac, we're just outside.
Yeah, and we're freezing. Hurry your ass up. Everybody move!
How the hell did Dan X-Men find us?
Come on! Run!
Ali! Go! We'll meet up at the warehouse!
That's impossible. Not through shock space.
Yeah? Well, they did.
Ellie, can you make it to the warehouse?
Oh, God. Here they come!
Ellie!
I think we're safe.
We are anything but safe. They're after Isaac, and we're getting caught in the crossfire.
Look, the warehouse. The signal tracking experiment should be inside.
My suit, I've got...
You're not worth as much trouble, Clark.
It's my suit, I've got my suit. I think my complete as fast score.
Yeah.
weapon that shoots high-powered bolts or some shit. Rocket launcher underneath. Jace, catch! That's dead. Get in here. With a massive laser on top. Oh no, I just ran into a bit of nothingness. You zoom in if you have a sniper. How? Thank you. fat ass! Guess I can't get out.
Children of all.
There we go. Mind.
When the time comes, you will know what has happened. Isaac Clarke must.
Repeatedly. Thank you. it so hard.
What the hell is that?
Oh.
Looks like a drill. The warehouse should be...
Do you remember this off the demo?
We better find a way.
When we first played it, and we were both like shitting it.
Platform online. Attention all hands. Obstruction detected.
Damn thing stuck!
Please clear to resume drilling.
Help me get those safety gates down.
Safety gates? Down? You better know what you're doing.
Thought that was it.
Yeah. Fuck this planet. Come on, let's get out of here.
Okay, Ellie. We're headed to the warehouse now.
Is everything okay?
Oh, yeah. Between this planet trying to kill us, your boyfriend hating me, it's just been a wonderful trip so far.
Well, it's not usually like this. I don't know why.
Just let us fight it out, okay? One of us will win eventually. Did you find the experiment?
Yes.
And?
You'll just have to see it.
Oh, good.
Shit.
Isaac, there you are. We're upstairs on the
option. You see me, motherfucker?
What the hell is this?
It's bad news, that's what it is.
Beautiful, isn't it? The scientists called it the Nexus. They thought these bigger specimens acted as conduits for the machine's control signal, broadcasting it to the smaller forms. Because I think they found the machine by tracking the signal upstream through nerve clusters inside the creature.
Well, wait. We need to get inside that thing?
Yes! This is such a wonderful opportunity.
Wonderful opportunity.
The son of a bitch is frozen solid. How do we get in?
The scientists used heat exchangers. Let me try to ignite them. No, no good.
There's probably a furnace on the roof. If I can find it, I can get it running again.
Isaac, be careful up there, all right?
Yeah, yeah, don't hurt yourself.
Earl.
Isaac, are you all right?
Great.
Hey, thanks for putting up with Robert. You know, he's not been himself.
Norton just thinks I'm trouble in a couple of ways. But you need me for the mission, and that's why I'm here. That plus, well, frankly, I hope that...
Allie, is that Isaac? Great, great. You two having a nice little chat?
Look, he just called to say he got the furnace going. He's on his way back now. Isaac, I'll see you soon.
Isn't thawing.
Is there something wrong with the mechanism?
Yeah, I think it's frozen shut. Maybe you can work it free by adjusting the pressure. Thank you.
The internal temperature is rising. And I have more good news.
What is it?
Come up to the observation booth. I'll explain it all the way. The necromorphs are conduits for the marker signals. Well, the researchers built a sensor to track that signal upstream to find the machine.
So where's the sensor?
Probably destroyed. But I did find the blueprints to make a new one.
I think I know where this is going.
Over here. This is the blueprint I was telling you about. I don't see any of the parts necessary to make this sensor, but there's another research warehouse at the other end of the camp. Here's a schematic. What do you think?
It's like they modified a telemetry spike. I have no idea how it works, but yeah. I think I can build it with the right parts. Where's the other warehouse?
I'll put the coordinates in your rig. It is most likely to be locked on tight. Here. I found these research passcodes when we arrived. They got us into this warehouse. Maybe they will work for the other buildings as well.
Well, we'll find out. Back soon.
I hope I can piece together enough of this research. Wait, why are you still here? I'll be fine.
Okay, I'm going to this.
Geniuses, here's a question. Let's say this stupid experiment works and you find the machine, then what? Do you guys even have a clue about turning it off?
Well, Admiral Graves referred to a codex. She said it was the key to controlling the machine.
Yes. I've been able to decrypt several of Dr. Serrano's logs, and he references someone named Rosetta as being instrumental in forging this key.
Are you listening to yourselves? You don't know any more about this bullshit than I do.
If I can find the parts to make a sensor, we can find the machine. Then we can figure out this codex bit.
Unbelievable.